My husband just couldn't stop thinking about that painting.
Honey, I love a painting.
What is it of? Grapes?
No.
Flowers?
No.
Peaches?
No.
You sure it's a painting?
I'm positive. I touched it when no one was looking.
Well, there's nothing wrong with being an art lover, as long as it's representational. It is representational, isn't it? Tell me it's representational. What else about our marriage is a lie? Are you really a licensed DJ?
I took the courses, but I failed the test.
A blue-collar Joe suddenly likes modern art? That story in two bits will get you a cup of coffee.
What year do you think it is?
Hey, who's the Seamus here?
I'm telling you, deep down, my dad is really sensitive.
Oh, good, you're awake. You're the only one I can talk to about this.
I know that painting. It's called The Poetess by Juan Miró.
Why does it bring me such peace? Why?
See? Even though the painting is abstract, that yellow circle can represent the sun.
Or Pac-Man at rest.
Dad, you think art sucks. Snap out of it.
Wow. I mean, wow. Every time I look at it from a different angle, I see something new.